it a better colour and it doesn't have rice milk.
It looks better, yeah.
Oh, nicer.
Nicer?
Oh no, that is nice. The aftertaste is nicer than the first taste.
Is it condensed? No, it's not like condensed milk. It's like something. It's like an ice cream.
Where the big going? Apple, where even is that one?
Oh my god, right above.
If there's one thing, if there's one thing you're gonna
love
do.
A plane. Guess where we are, guys?
At the
The water's so green.
The girlie's out in full force.
Yeah.
Everyone knows why we're here.
So what was your favourite part about the As It Was set?
It just looks so familiar. The water is so green. Yeah, it's really nice.
Do you know what? When did you film it? Because did no one know when you did? Was it?
No, there was paparazzi and there was pictures of it.
I would give it a 10 out of 10. I enjoyed it. Good, good spot. Good choice of music video. Location.
We don't know how to get out. We're going to be in here forever.
One last time walking to the Premier Inn. How do we feel?
It's nice and quiet. People around.
Nice and quiet.
We're just about to move to Izzy's for the next few days.
On our second stopover.
I remember.
Good Izzy size.
Not the poles. Do you mind if I shake your suitcase? 3, 2, 1.
You were too early.
I'm crying real tears. It's that bit. It's so good.
Hannah means everything to me.
And that right there might just be the problem.
So you're saying I can never be Hannah again?
Ask me again in 2 weeks. Right now, let's just see if a country girl still exists.
M-U-N-T-J-A. My dream will get it. Do you get them all the time?
Yeah, there's a little family of them. Caitlin, it's behind you.
No, don't say that.
It's not. It's in the bush.
This is our Harry tonight.
Like 2 weeks ago, a week after Coventry, saying, "Hey, how's the TikToks coming along?" And you went, "I've actually not looked." And I'll get that proof. I'll get those receipts.
Let me find it.
We have a job for premiere, and we stood there for like 2 minutes just drinking it in silence. Not the fox back again.
What are you trying to say?
A YouTuber.
And a bakery worker. Hello.
Did everyone see Anne's post for her cat's birthday?
Oh, this girly.
Three besties sat together. I actually need some.
What are you thinking about it being the third show tonight?
I'm excited because we're only halfway, but then I'm sad that after this, we'll say we have one show left. I've got six more in me. Caitlin has none more in her.
I can do it. I think I've got a little bit of the cold, or we've had the air conditioning. But then why are you not?
No, I've had a really blocked nose, like congested.
I've got it in there.
Is this my One Direction 2015 top?
I've got.
Swish, swish,
swish. And to you, all I have to say is swish, swish.
Swish, swish.
Yeah. Just had breakfast. Is he working?
He's at work. I'm going to say that.
Catching the sun. Wembley night 3. Jasmine's here.
Hi.
Is it your name in it?
No, sorry.
Are you excited for Harry?
So excited, but I also did a peace sign instead of 3, so here's your 3.
Third like show.
For
Jasmine's
third
show. In Donnie's
3
place.
3 for my 3. I'm gonna melt in Donnie's place.
It's so hot. Anyway, what do you think? Is it gonna work?
Let's get the prediction.
We're either gonna have another heart done grey, or we're gonna have a recreation of night 2 sparkly vest.
Sparkly vest.
Double denim my look at me.
I'm gonna be sweating.
Oh, yeah,
I'm saying sparkly
maybe
vest.
Butterfly.
I just don't mean tracksuit.
I've never seen
the
hippies.
I think the hippies need to be out.
They do. In this weather, mine are out.
I'm so excited for Wednesday. I hope that Harry poses for a tear day. Somebody give me Johnny's purse. I'll pay.
And we will. Izzy, how much would you pay right now?
For a Johnny's purse ticket?
300.
I probably pushed 400.
Yeah.
I'd clear my bowl.
Girl, I didn't see you there.
Right, from the kitchen.
I know, actually it's a piss off. It's like Hollywood yesterday.
What day was yesterday?
Harry Core. Not the three coats.
Enjoy your day. What does that mean? Harry show is your show.
9:30.
It's a hat, it's so huge on my head.
We're gonna go and ask
if they've got any spare donuts. What delusion is hitting up the level?
What would happen if you just called Taylor up?
Can anyone guess what we've just got?
Nothing like it, it's normal. I've got butterflies, I don't know why. I felt nervous all week. I'll tell you, sorry girls.
Challenge you to have as much fun as I can have. Are you ready? me along till now. Don't have to be sad if I'm leaving it broken now. You can see the world following the seasons.
Everybody put it out to the end, put it out to the end, put it out to the end. Correct. Given me these memories that I know I will remember for the rest of my life. These nights have been so special. Thank you. Thank you so much for being here, for allowing us to do this. We have 15 shows left on this tour. Love on Tour is the end of Love on Tour. It has been an absolute privilege and an honor to play for such a wonderful group of people. Thank you so much. Top to bottom, front to back, you've been unbelievable tonight. If you've been supporting me for 1 year, 5 years, 13 years, whatever it is, you have changed my life over and over and over again. Now we're going to finish these shows, and then I'm going to go away for a little bit. But I want to tell you that I will miss you, and I have loved you so, so much over these last couple of years. Thank you so much for making this absolutely the greatest experience of my life. Thank you so, so much. We hope you had a good time with us tonight. Please get home safely, look after each other, put some love out into the world. It means it. We hope you had a good time. Good night, Wembley! Three now, one to go!
One last time!